Million Americans over the age of 40 are coping with blurriness, cloudy vision, or floaters in their line of sight because of cataracts. The condition is often unavoidable, but technology has advanced enough to help reverse this common plight of aging. Here's New York One Health reporter Aaron Billups with more.
I was driving home at night, and I would notice that I couldn't see the signs clearly, and it's dark where I drive at night. And I would cover my right eye and my left eye back and forth and go, I really can't see.
At 58 years old, Susan Abrams had cataracts in both eyes. She eventually found herself in Dr. Tal Raviv's chair, founder and medical director of the Eye Center of New York.
As we age, that lens, the human lens, becomes more stiff. And around age 45, it's stiff enough that we can't see the tiny print, and we need those early readers that we can get at the drugstore, because the lens is still able to focus a little bit, but not much. By age 60, there's no more focusing whatsoever.
Abrams' cataracts was fast progressing, so Raviv replaced both of her lenses, but he also used newly FDA-approved multifocal lenses, an upgrade from the monofocal lenses that have been used on cataracts patients for years.
This focuses light in one point, and usually we target this for distance. The new Abbott multifocal lens with a low ad, you can see it looks very similar in shape and in what it's composed of, but it has little rings inside of it.
These ridges help the lens bend light for more than one focal point, so the wearer is able to focus like a 20-year-old with 20/20 vision. It was life-changing for Abrams, whose work as a clothing manufacturer requires attention to extreme detail.
Initially, I didn't realize that I had such an issue with the vision, so it wasn't until afterwards that the light bulb went off and went, wow, I can really see this stuff.
Here we have a solution that can treat the cataracts and simultaneously have a result that to them may seem like they had LASIK, but that's not the right term. They've had spectacle freedom given to them through laser cataract surgery.
Good news for aging boomers and beyond who are still living life to the fullest. In Abrams' case, the enhanced lenses were not fully covered by insurance. Aaron Billups, New York One.